Guys, Clackenstein Mods here. Welcome back to the gaming experience of Castlevania 3, Dracula's Curse to the NES. This game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. He's just an annoying fuck. A one hit one, if you will. Use Grand and Nasty and scurry across the and all that shit. Not I'm curious. Yeah, he's great for shortcuts. Okay, I'm not liking the look. Let's see. Just again. Those are not more irritating ghosts. Meet Medusa. Say goodbye to Medusa. Is awesome. Me save Sting. Being a little cheap bat. By using Spider-Man powers. I've actually made it here. Just avoid all that bullshit altogether. Thank you. Haha. Well, there goes the mummies. You again? Ugh. Get over here. I love doing that. Come on, you. I don't know, I might just do another video. Another one of the showing off everywhere else. Ask. How many fucking antennas do you take, asshole? Alright, now I know I'm getting lazy. I don't want to deal with this. I'm so abusing this. Come on, face it. Admit it. You'd be abusing him too. Save state. Just so you know, I was doing Super Castlevania 4 for the Super NES when I've excuse me, X-Knight. Shout out to Brandon Nasty, he does not smoke. He's not gonna. Save state. boss am I dealing with this time? Okay, apparently it was a Frankenstein's monster. Cool. Alright. And you know what? I'm just gonna pause it right here and call this a video. So I wanna thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next part of Castlevania 3 Dracula's Curse for the NES. I'll see you guys next time. Later.